I want to share with you our monthly market report for May based on April's numbers for the Charlotte metro market. As North Carolina continues to ease COVID-19 restrictions, April home sales, unhampered by the pandemic-induced lockdowns of last spring, rose 25% year over year, with 4,678 homes sold across the Charlotte region. This time last year, residential home sales activity was interrupted and declined nearly 21% year over year, as both buyers and sellers were sidelined during lockdowns. So homes under contract that have not yet closed rose 46% year over year and totaled 5,453, compared to only 3,727 in April of 2020. Sellers' activity increased significantly in April, rising 32.5% year over year as 5,711 properties were listed. So this new listing activity compared to March of 2021 was also positive, rising a modest 3.4% month over month. However, inventory is still challenged and fell 67%, leaving 3,018 versus 9,099 homes for sale last year. We continue to have 0.6 months supply, which means the region continues to hold steady at 18 days of supply for a third consecutive month. Last April, during lockdowns, there was 2.1 months supply. With inventory challenges across the Charlotte region, prices continue to rise. Both the median sale price of $315,000 and the average sale price of $377,643 increased last month, rising 14.5% and 16.4% year over year, respectively. The average list price of $416,042 rose 24.4% year over year, and the original list price to sale price ratio registered 101%. Which means that on average, sellers in April of 2021 sold their homes for more than the original list price. Homes continue to sell quickly, as indicated by days on the market averaging only 20 days in April versus 39 days in April of last year. If you're on the fence to put your home on the market because you don't have a replacement home to go to, we have buyers that will offer you up to 6 months to stay in your home even after you close on your home. You can then look for the replacement home stress-free and not have to write a contingent offer because you have already sold your home and closed on it. That's correct. You can stay in your home until you find your new home. We can get you a cash offer, no showings, no appraisal, and no repairs, and you can stay in your home until you find your new home. I want you to call us to find out more about this opportunity. 704-997-3794, or for a free qualified market analysis, click the link below. This is Nancy Braun with Showcase Realty, 704-997-3794. Thanks for watching.